Another day from school. I was born in September 8th, 1954, in Tylertown, Mississippi. When I was elder of five children, I took care of my younger siblings. I liked to jump rope, climb trees, and play softball. When I was six, I moved to New Orleans. My parents joined NAACP to integrate schools. I was the first African American to desegregate Williams France Elementary. Who am I?
Blackbird singing in the dead of night.
I am Ruby Bridget.
Ruby, come on, it's time to go home.
Okay, goodbye guys, I have to leave.
Life, you were only waiting for this moment to arrive.